बस बस अभी हम लोग के लिए टर्न हो गया। टर्न हो गया छोटू। थैंक यू। इधर घूम।
पासवर्ड क्यों? डायरेक्ट कैमरा ओपन करना।
एक साइड।
अरे वेट ना,
लाइट अच्छा है रे।
थोड़ा पीछे पीछे थोड़ा इस लाइट आएगा ही आएगा इधर। ए बस बस उधर ही
बस बस
पोस्टर के साथ चाहिए भाई।
पोस्टर के अब
पोस्टर के साथ पोस्टर के साथ
झुक
लेना। लुक यू प्लीज।
सेंटर
इधर देखे नहीं मैम आपने।
Look
here, please, now. Here.
Nidhi ji, सामने।
थैंक यू। चलो चलो
मैम अभी स्ट्रेट।
मैम स्ट्रेट।
एकता जी यहाँ पर।
सबसे पहले बिकॉज ये पहला प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस है एंड हम बहुत ही
एक विचित्र ईयर से गुजरे हैं, तो मेरे को लगा व्हाई नॉट जस्ट स्टार्ट विद अ ह्यूज राउंड ऑफ अप्लॉज टू ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ अस फ्रॉम द मीडिया फ्रेटर्निटी एंड एवरीवन एल्स जो काम करते रहे कोविड 19 से हम बचते रहे. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द इवनिंग विथ क्लैप्स फॉर ऑल ऑफ अस. लेट्स हियर इट फॉर एवरीबडी हु इज प्रेजेंट हियर. वेल, ये एक्चुअली काफी इमोशनल मेरे लिए भी है क्योंकि मैं भी यहाँ पे ऑल्ट बालाजी एंड Z5 के शो मेंटल हुड के टाइम मिली थी जो एग्जैक्टली एक साल पहले था. बट बिफोर वी स्टार्ट टॉकिंग अबाउट द न्यू शो, अब मैं थोड़ा सा मतलब एरोप्लेन वाले इंस्ट्रक्शन टाइप देने वाली हूँ. प्लीज अपना मास्क पूरे प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस के दौरान पहने रखिएगा और सोशल डिस्टेंसिंग मेंटेन रखिएगा ताकि ये स्मूथली इवेंट जा पाए. But yes, it's great to be present here. And aapne already teasers dekhe hain the married woman ke. Alt Balaji and Z5, during this 1 year also, bahut sara content humne dekha hai, enjoy kiya hai, thanks to them. Aur hamesha main kehti rehti hu to the whole team that path-breaking content, you know, and way ahead of its time. And hamesha... you know, with their shows, they come up with something new. And aaj bahut interesting isliye hai kyunki The Married Woman bhi ek aisa show hai. 8 March ko aap ye dekhoge, Alt Balaji and Z5 pe. But before we talk more about The Married Woman, jaise maine kaha teaser pasand aaya aapko, poster pasand aaya hai, there's a lot of buzz about this show, to kuch hatke karke hum ye start karenge. To aaj hamare saath hai नितिश भारती जो एक सैंड आर्टिस्ट है और वो हमारे लिए द मैरिड वुमन का पोस्टर रिक्रिएट करने वाले हैं. एंड इट्स वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग. ओवर टू यू नितिश, आर यू रेडी? ओके, लेट्स हियर इट फॉर नितिश.
We'll be right back.
प्लीज उसको मिटाओ मत, ऐसे ही रहने दो. बट वेलकम अगेन एंड इट्स सो गुड टू सी ऑल ऑफ यू बैक. द मैरिड वुमन, माय गॉड, मतलब जब भी मैं ओल्ड बालाजी एंड Z5 का कंटेंट देखती हूँ, आई एम जस्ट शॉक्ड, आई एम जस्ट सरप्राइज्ड. एवरी टाइम देयर इज समथिंग दैट इज बेटर देन व्हाट दे हैव डन बिफोर, एंड दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट वी एक्सपेक्ट आउट ऑफ द मैरिड वुमन. मतलब लोग पूछते हैं प्यार क्या है, कैसे मालूम पड़ता है कि वो है बंदा या वो है बंदी तुम्हारे लिए, व्हाट टू डू व्हेन यू फाइंड लव. बहुत सारे सवाल, बहुत सारी लव स्टोरीज, एंड ऐसी एक कहानी है आस्था एंड पीपलिका की इन द मैरिड वुमन. सो विदाउट डीलिंग दिस फर्दर, द पर्सन हु इज वन ऑफ माय मोस्ट फेवरेट पीपल इन द इंडस्ट्री, एवरी टाइम आई मीट हर आई लर्न समथिंग न्यू. मतलब आई कैन जस्ट स्टार्ट विथ zillions of questions. Talk about television, talk about movies. Matlab, she's killing it now in the digital space. Ekta Kapoor, how are you doing this? Let's hear it for Ekta Kapoor, guys. Looking forward to this show, ma'am. I would also like to welcome Juggernaut Production CEO, Samar Khan. Thank you, sir, for coming here. The lead of the show, Riddhi Dogra, where are you? There she is. Let's hear it for Riddhi. Rahul Vora, sir. Nadira Babar, ma'am. Suhas Sahuja. Diyan, where is Diyan? Little Diyan, are you here? He's on his way. Let's hear it for the cast, the team of The Married Woman. Acha, ab hum questions karenge inke saath. Sahir Raza is also here. Where is he? Yeah, Sahir Raza, the man who's responsible for this. Let's hear it for Sahir Raza. Matlab sawal bahut saare hain team ke liye, karne ke liye, but usse pehle trailer dekh le. So, let's watch the trailer of The Married Woman. Let's hear it, guys. What a fabulous trailer. Could I request the cast to please step on stage, please? Let's hear it for the team, The Married Woman. Ekta ma'am, Samar Khan, Nadira Babbar, Suhas Ahuja, the anchor of the ship, Sahir Raza sir, Diyan, and there's also a surprise. Monica is not here with us, but she's joined us on a call from LA. So Monica Dogra is also with us. On screen, please. Yay! Okay. Ekta ma'am, how do we not start this with you? We need you on the stage. Ekta Kapoor, let's hear it for her. Okay, sabse pehla sawal to Ekta ma'am. Ye jo story hai, of course, it's based on a book and it's in the 90s jo ye based hai. And of course, we're in 2021. Abhi bhi it is so relevant. But challenges kya the and why? Why did you decide to do this? The Married Woman. Why this story?
You read a book, you like it, and then you want to make it into a show. I think probably many years ago I met Manjuji for Custody. I thought this was a great book, but there was no way I could do it on television or film. Waited for a medium to come which gives birth to individual viewing and lets people, let content come out in such a way that people can consume it at their choice. This was probably the show that was waiting to be made, and digital was the medium, and I wanted it to be on my platform.
So every time, also I, being a radio jockey, music is just so important, and you're one person who has that ear for music. Every time I come for a launch, there's a new song, and ye is particular show ka bhi gaana jo main sun rahi hu, mere dimag mein chal raha hai loop pe. इसके पीछे भी एक कहानी है, आप प्लीज बताइए ये क्या है कहानी. ये गाना कैसा?
कहानी नहीं है. नहीं नहीं, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है. एक्चुअली आई थिंक आई हर्ड दिस सॉन्ग, अ फ्रेंड ऑफ माइन मेड मी हियर इट ड्यूरिंग लॉकडाउन, एंड आई जस्ट लव्ड इट बिकॉज इट वाज प्रीटी मच हाउ व्हाट वी ऑल वर गोइंग थ्रू, एंड आई वाज लाइक वी आर मेकिंग दिस शो सो लेट्स बाय इट फॉर द प्लेटफॉर्म
व्हिच इज अमेजिंग. एंड नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू गो टू द एंकर ऑफ द शिप साय सॉफ. ओके, so I asked Ekta ma'am, of course, the challenges of actually taking a 90s story back now in time. So what was it? What were the things that you faced while making The Married Woman?
Okay. The challenges, I mean, the challenges are creating the look and feel of the 90s, right? My actors kind of dived into that world. Very fortunately, Ridley's already from Delhi. Rahul sir spent a lot of time in Delhi as well in the theater circles. Nadira ma'am is from everywhere. Suhas also captured Delhi from the 90s really well for us. The rest of it was creating a look and feel for which we had a fantastic art and costume team. And now, music and sound design are just adding those final touches and bringing it together.
Ridhi, Aastha. Looks simple, but complicated bhi hai, thodi si. Matlab, ye kya tha dimaag mein jab tum actually ye character nibha rahi thi?
I think utni hi complicated hai, utni hi simple hai, jitni har ladki hoti hai. Honestly, bahut zyada real aur bahut the writing is very very real. Aap jab main perform kar rahi thi, main line bol rahi thi, bilkul bhi kabhi bhi ek minute ke liye bhi nahi laga ki ye character hai. ऐसे कितनी कहानियाँ, कितनी मैं कितनी औरतों को जानती हूँ जो आस्था हैं, आस्था रह चुकी हैं, या यू नो दे ऑलरेडी आस्था इन देयर माइंड. एंड इट्स नॉट जस्ट द एग्जैक्ट जर्नी ऑफ द कैरेक्टर, बट जो उसकी रोजमर्रा की जिंदगी है, जो यू नो वो वर्किंग वुमन भी है, वो होम मेकर भी है, वो बच्चों को भी देखती है, हस्बैंड बाहर भी एक दुनिया है, एंड दैट इज एसेंशियली एवरी इंडियन वुमन. सो आई रियली माई होमवर्क वॉज you know, just to observe every woman. There is a bit of Aastha and a bit of you also in Aastha. I'm being honest. So I think mere liye bahut asaan tha wo jab you know jab main portray kar rahi thi. I just had so many stories already in my mind of so many women that I've met and I've heard. So yeah, it was a dream come true to do this.
And there's someone joining us from LA, Monica. Hello, can you
Hi.
Hear us? I'm sure the team here is missing you.
Yes, we are.
Can you hear us?
I miss you all so much. Yeah, can you hear me?
Yes, we can.
Wonderful.
How are you doing? What time is it in LA right now? We've kept you awake.
It's 5 a.m.
We would just assume you're an early riser. But listen, Pete Plicka, this character actually is very close to Monica, is what I feel. Am I right or am I wrong?
I think you're right, yeah. I mean, I think Piplika is the iteration of self that happens when you're you have no filter and often no fear. And I don't think Monica's that. I wish I was. But certainly I have elements of her in me in so many ways. There were moments when I was like, it's crazy how much art is imitating life. Even with this release, I'm like, every post, I mean, the PR team is doing such an amazing job. Ekta's so amazing. Sahir, you're so amazing. Summer, you're so amazing. I miss you all so much. I feel like I'm going to cry.
I miss you, girl.
I'm sure you're being missed here. Listen, but tell me honestly, how much time did it take for you to say yes to this role?
Oh, no time at all. I think it took them more time to accept me. I wanted the role. I've come off of a long hiatus of not being seen as an actor, and I think sometimes the divine has a plan, and now I understand what the plan was. This was the role that I needed to come back for. I can't even describe how nuanced and complex the storytelling is. I give it up to Sahir sir for being just the most amazing director. Every single person on the team made this kind of storytelling possible, because it was really, it was intense to say the least. Hey guys.
I can see Sahir sir just smiling away like that in the corner. But okay, I'm going to give you one opportunity to ask one question to either of them standing here right now. Quickly, what would that question be and for whom?
One of the questions that I asked Sahir was, what is he so shocked he actually did? And what did he wish he had done better? And then a question I'd like to ask Ridhi, I don't know if I'm jumping or not. Can you still hear me?
We can hear you, yes. Yes, we can hear you.
Yeah, it froze. Can you hear me?
Yes. Go on.
A question I ask Vidhi is what's like for her to share one standout moment from when she was shooting, a moment that she'll never ever forget where she couldn't believe.
Okay, who's starting first? Both of them point to each other.
One thing I will not forget.
How much Vidhi answer
one thing, I remember a question to you. What is the one thing you wish that you had done and one thing that you were shocked that you did?
Why would you put such a question?
I
always wish I'd shot it even better. I always wish we had just a little more time to do a few more nuances. That's always nice. But what quite literally all of the actors brought shocked me at every point. Every day we did at least 3-4 scenes that were just shockingly great. And the things that all of you did in them were fantastic. We're seeing them slowly in the edits now and soon for everyone.
Okay, Vidhi.
I think that I actually take away a lot from this show. Maine bahut kuch is show mein kiya hai. It's been almost like therapy. Acting anyway mere liye bahut therapeutic hai. Aur bahut sara kaam, bahut sare scenes aise kiye which I could not believe I have done with such ease. There's been effort, of course, before we came on set, but once the camera was rolling, so many places between her and me, between Suhas and me, Imad and me, with ma'am, so many things, just being Aastha so effortlessly, I honestly felt like I can't believe I've carried so many women with me.
Mm.
You know, that's the one thing that I have taken away. I don't know if it's making sense to anybody, but मुझे नहीं अंदाजा था कि मैंने अपनी नानी अपनी मम्मी अपनी चाची अपनी आंटी सबको कैरी किया अपने साथ और सबका कुछ ना कुछ कहीं ना कहीं निकल रहा था विच टू मी वॉज हम्बलिंग इन अ वे यू नो वाज नाइस
आई होप दैट आंसर्ड योर क्वेश्चन मोनिका एंड आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू कीप यू वेटिंग बिकॉज आई नो 5 बजे सुबह एंड यू ऑल्सो नीड टू रेस्ट सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग अस कैन वी या Okay.
No, we don't want you to go.
Okay, we're asking you to wait for longer. Is that fine?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, great. So we will keep her so that you can ask any questions to Monica. Yeah. But, okay. Now, coming back to Ekta ma'am, you know, I know it's a little difficult to choose between Peeplika and Aastha. Because I know. But then, phir bhi, what is that one thing that you would take from each of these characters?
I think when I read the book, I was clear that I don't think I'm an Aastha at all. So there was nothing I could take from her. But I there was a lot of empathy I felt for Aastha. For her journey is so much of an internal journey, with the world looking at her in large, broad strokes as a perfect life. You know, in the 90s, a woman married with a nice husband, good house, doing well, upper middle class is considered a great life. Internal journey, the emptiness, the lacunes, probably I could understand, if not really, and probably understand in her pain, but I probably couldn't relate to it. But as far as Peeplika goes, I mean, I see a lot of Peeplika in me, so I think. So I love her Shushka, I love her attitude, I love the characters. I mean, the way we developed her. Keeping in mind that from 90s to like now the storytelling has changed. Even though it was written, the book was written many years ago, I felt that there should be a little more because it's after a web show. So we added more layering to her. I think she's become more and more interesting. I mean, she is not exactly, she does not have boundaries and she can't be contained. And that's why her, Peeplika and Aastha become two diametrically opposite women. It's similar problems, you know, emptiness.
Which is beautiful. I can't wait to watch this. Reminding you once again, 8th March, Old Balaji, Z5, Ab Suhas, ke taraf. Okay. Ye kaisa raha? With two strong women there, of course, and you are a very important character in this show. So how was your experience, tell us?
Really I'm on the Aastha side of things, you know, even though it's the show is about Aastha and Peeplika. And speaking of modern, it's funny because the idea of the modern man, we all know Indian men and what they're like. And you know, despite being on the outside very modern seeming, we carry, Indian men, carry some sort of like baggage that comes from society. I mean, the first thing is we don't realize that we're born in a very patriarchal society and we're born with a sense of entitlement. And Hemant's character doesn't realize that either. And Jaise Aaj Tak Kehti Thi, she saw, I mean, Riddhi was saying that like she saw, you know, every woman in Aaj Tak. I saw every man in Aaj Tak, and I was also calling upon, you know, uncles and my dad and my own like sexism when, you know, it caught me by surprise. Because of course we all think we're very like, you know, progressive, liberal people.
You had those Trumpo tube like moments, like I say.
Oh yeah, yeah, a
like,
lot.
Ting,
yeah.
Oh my God, this is what I do in real life.
Yeah, 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 for sure, for sure. I mean, there've been those moments in life, and I found myself calling upon all these moments.
Teacher. Monica wants to add something. Yes, we can see you. Raise your hand. Go for it.
Because I've never met Ekta yet in real life, and I'm so excited. Also, you look very beautiful tonight. Hiring me to be in the show. But the whole world has seen Bombay Wives, that's what it's called, right? And how Neelam rejected the role. Everybody I know keeps talking about it. So I would like to know how many people turned down this role before it finally came to me?
And was it her?
Besides Neelam, obviously. So one person
turned down the role. I didn't offer it to her. I offered it first to you. I shot with Neelam after I offered it with you. He offered it to you. I swear.
That's a separate show, girl.
There I was an actor.
Yeah.
Okay, then. Okay. But, sorry, can't hear you.
I said I was dying to know after I saw that. Everybody's like, oh my God, the married woman. Did you see Bombay Wives? Ekta spoke about it. In Bollywood, what is it?
Okay, Ekta's clarified. Anyway, it was offered to you first. Correct, Ekta? She's like itching to ask that question. Her hand was up like since almost two questions I asked. Nadra ma'am, ye aapke liye kaisa raha? Matlab, bunch of talented people on stage is waqt. ये आपके लिए कैसा रहा जर्नी द मैरिड वुमन
आई वॉज वेटिंग फॉर माई टर्न फॉर लॉन्ग सोच रही थी मुझसे कब पूछेगी तो मैं क्या
करूँ
नहीं 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 जस्ट जोकिंग नो इट वॉज वेरी नाइस आई डोंट डू टेलीविजन जनरली आई डू थिएटर बट आई मीन द कॉल विच आई रिसीव फ्रॉम समर साहिर एंड आई वॉज रियली एक्साइटेड कि चलो आई विल डू वन टेलीविजन शो एंड वो भी एकता कपूर जी का शो तो आई नो यू आर अ चाइल्ड यू विल ऑलवेज बी अ चाइल्ड ऑफ माइन बट यू एवरीबडी नोज व्हाट यू हैव डन फॉर द टेलीविजन वे यू आर तो आपका शो और उसमें यू नो आई एम परफॉर्मिंग एंड फर्स्ट डे आई मेट एवरीबडी आई डिडंट नो एनीबडी एक्सेप्ट ऑफकोर्स साहिर उनको भी मैं आधे I think 80% of my work I kept calling Sahir Samar. I don't know why. I said, "Ha, to Samar sir, ye nahi chahiye. Samar sir, ye nahi." So everybody used to, na, shayad itni zyada izzat bhi nahi karni chahiye. To wo mujhe koi correct nahi kar raha. Ye bhai, ye Sahir hai, ye Samar nahi hai. Kisi ne nahi kiya. Fir ek din kisi ne himmat karke dheere se mere kaan mein kaha, "Ma'am, inka naam Sahir hai." Hai? Toh mujhe bataya kyun nahi? ऐसी कुछ चीजें बेवकूफी की मैंने की एक्टिंग क्योंकि मैं बचपन से कर रही हूँ तो एक्टिंग तो मैंने करी दी जितनी मुझसे कही गई तो मैंने की होप नेक्स्ट टाइम इससे भी ज्यादा कुछ होगा तो और भी अच्छी छाप छोड़ कर है थैंक यू वेरी मच अभी एकता ने कह दिया तो सबने कह दिया ना कि भाई क्या बात है कह रही
समर कौन और साहिर कौन बताइए जल्दी
बता
दीजिए बता दीजिए हाँ
देखिए साहिर तो ये है और समर
That's Sahir and Samar sir. And let's hear it for everybody on stage, the married woman. So now I'm going to close my questions. And media, you can start. अगर आपके पास कोई सवाल है आपके पास माइक आएगा. यार बारी बारी से प्लीज.
माय क्वेश्चन इज फॉर एकता मैम. हाय हियर. हाय हाय. या हाय. वेल दिस लुक्स लाइक अ वेरी डिफरेंट शो एकता. एनी पर्टिकुलर रीजन फॉर दैट डिफरेंट वॉइस? ऑल्सो हाउ रिस्पॉन्सिबल यू फील टू गेट वेरी स्टोरी फॉर योर ऑडियंसेस? The second bit is, how responsible do you feel to get varied stories every time?
So I'll tell you what, the advantage of a web platform is, I cater to everyone. I have no problems when I cater to the masses. I make really, aspirational, at times escapist programming for people who want to enjoy themselves. At times I make relatable, heartwarming and really touching stories. And for me, it's therapeutic. Because I get a chance to tell stories that I haven't got a chance to tell. Because when you do one show on television, it goes on for 20 years, sometimes 5,000 episodes, 3,000 episodes. So at one point, you get tired. And in movies, it's all actor-led, you know, as you know. So this is a platform, and I enjoy the process of telling variety of stories. And yes, the language in the show is very different from a lot of other shows. But that's the intent, and let's see how people accept it.
चूंकि ये प्यार का सप्ताह चल रहा है, वैलेंटाइन डे है, तो मैं प्यार के तीन सवाल पूछूंगा. पहला कि एकता जी, आपके लिए प्यार क्या है और आपका पहला प्यार और बॉलीवुड में आपका वुमेन और मेन क्रश कौन है?
ओके, पहला सवाल मैं आपको, क्या क्या था पहला सवाल?
प्यार, पहला आप, मेरा आपके पहला लिए प्यार क्या है?
मेरे लिए प्यार क्या है? जो मेरे लिए लड्डू लेकर आए एंड हु डजंट पुट मी ऑन अ डाइट, that person is true love for me. I am very clear about it. I don't believe in love that goes on for lifetimes. I believe love in the moment, and it can be for anything. It can be for your art, it can be for your characters, it can be for your son, it can be for anything. Love is so transient, and it doesn't stay in one place, and it doesn't stay in one form ever. So that's love for me. मेरा पहला प्यार, मेरा पहला प्यार. हाउ डू यू नो अधूरा रह गया. प्रीटी मच एक बहुत ही पिंपली लड़का था, मैंने उसको छोड़ दिया.
ओके, बॉलीवुड में आपका क्रश मेन और विमेन दोनों?
ओके, बॉलीवुड में मेरा क्रश इन गाइज इट वुड बी रणवीर सिंह, इन गर्ल्स इट वुड बी दीपिका. आई डोंट माइंड गोइंग आउट फॉर विद बोथ ऑफ देम.
हेलो 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 हेलो. हेलो, माय क्वेश्चन इज टू एकता मैम. एकता, वन क्वेश्चन फॉर यू कि अभी आपने जैसे कि कहा कि कुछ हद तक पीपलिका का जो कैरेक्टर है वो आपसे, आप भी वैसी हैं, तो शो में हमने जैसे वेब सीरीज में देखा कि उनको काफ़ी जज किया जा रहा है घर वालों से, बाहर से, तो आपको भी कभी ऐसे कुछ फेस करना पड़ा या लाइक ये जजमेंटल सोसाइटी है जैसे?
आई हैव नेवर एंजॉयड अ पेडेस्टल बिकॉज पीपल पुट यू ऑन पेडेस्टल्स ओनली टू सी यू ट्रिप ऑफ इट. सो ना ही मैंने कभी ज़्यादा कोई अवार्ड्स या रिवॉर्ड्स या अक्लेम को अपने सर पे लिया है, ना ही लोगों का जजमेंट अपने सर पे लिया है. सो आई डोंट केयर. आप अपनी ज़िंदगी अपने आप से जीते हो, एंड यू शुड लिव योर लाइफ अकॉर्डिंग टू योर ओन टर्म्स. ये शो आप देखिए, आप पिप्टिका का कैरेक्टर देखिए, प्रिटी मच शी इज़ गॉट अ मेसी पर्सन, एंड आई थिंक आई एम अ मेसी पर्सन लाइक हर.
Hi, Ekta ma'am. Shweta, you're from...
Any more questions on my love life, on my personal life, I am going to walk off this stage.
Ekta ma'am, question for you. Last question. So, जैसे कि हम जानते हैं कि ये book पे आधारित है, तो इसको वेबसाइट में लाने के लिए कितना tough था आपके लिए?
देखिए, I don't think ये tough था इसे book का. See, an adaptation, if it's got great writer,
that we've broken the fourth wall with Rithi. She is speaking to the camera whenever there's an internal journey. Agar book, a direct adaptation, then it becomes very tough.
But there are some books that lend itself to screenplays that can be formed. And this was one of them. There was a lot of screenplay worked out, taking the essence of the book. And we didn't make this book till we could not be pure. True to its essence, But after that, we took that essence and made a story out of it. And I think I'm very happy with the show. मैं वरना एक साल बाद कोरोना लेड टाइम्स में इस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस पे आती हूँ. But I have come because I really want to put this out to all the women out there that love is a choice and a lifestyle is a choice, and I hope people see it and see the intent in it. Book should have been made.
Okay, next question.
Hi Riti, this is Ravi from ABP News. And mera sawal ekta se bhi hoga is baat. Riti, isme na sirf aap ek married woman ka kirdaar kar rahi hai, lekin ek aisa kirdaar bhi hai wo ki jise ek woman ke liye feelings aati hain. Aur mera sawal ye tha ki wo sare scenes karna aur kis tarah ki feeling ke saath portray karna apne character ko, kitna challenging tha, kitna mushkil tha aapke liye is kirdaar ko khaas kar portray karna.
उतना ही मुश्किल जितना एक मेल एक्टर के साथ जिसे आप नहीं जानते करना होता है. देर इज़ नो डिफरेंस, क्योंकि कहानी प्यार की है और कहानी इंसानियत की है कई जगहों पे. बहुत बहुत यू नो द फाउंडेशन इज दैट. सो बिल्कुल भी डिफिकल्ट नहीं था, बिकॉज जब आप दोनों की जर्नीज में जाएंगे, आस्था की जर्नी देखेंगे, इट एवरीथिंग इज फ्लोइंग एंड हर एस्पेक्ट ऑफ हर जर्नी is flowing into another. So bilkul bhi difficult nahi tha. Like I said, maine bahut baar bola bhi hai that you know sometimes ek stranger male actor ko kiss karna hota hai, wo bahut difficult hota hai because it's another man who you don't know, but that's a woman and I'm a woman and you know we're the same. So honestly not difficult at all, but it was even more easier because Aastha ki journey ke sath rehke maine kiya jo kiya hai. Aur साहिर वॉज ऑलवेज वेरी क्लियर अबाउट हाउ वी गोइंग टू डू वॉट. हमने बहुत रीडिंग्स किए थे एक दूसरे के साथ बैठ के, बहुत बार यू नो समर के ऑफिस में सब फील्ड पहन के बैठे रहते थे इन कोविड टाइम, बट वी ऑल डिड आर रीडिंग्स. वी ऑल न्यू थरली वॉट वी गोइंग टू डू वेन वी गो ऑन सेट. सो वी ओनली ट्राई टू मेक इट बेटर एंड देर वर नो क्वेश्चन, देर वॉज नो कन्फ्यूजन. कभी भी ऐसा नहीं लगा कि ये क्यों कैसे. वी वर वेरी क्लियर वेन वी वर ऑन सेट.
एक छोटा सा सवाल एकता मैम से भी, इफ यू कैन कम इन द सेंटर. मैम आजकल ओटीटी प्लेटफॉर्म्स पर सेंसरशिप लगाने की बातचीत हो रही है और इसे लेकर बहुत डिबेट चल रही है कंट्री में. आपका एक बहुत ही सॉरी नो हाँ मैम आप
ओके 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 आई एम गोइंग टू टेक योर क्वेश्चन. एज all the OTT platforms, we are responsible to put out decent and content that actually resonates with people without hurting sentiments. I'm sure the government, whatever they decide, whatever laws are implemented, we will follow it. My personal opinion is that there should be self-censorship, but if anything, any law comes into play, we will follow it. Trust the government to be sensitive to us, and we are going to be sensitive to the lawmakers, that they will understand our journey of security.
Thank you.
Hi Riddhi, hi, yeah, Umesh here. So Riddhi, हमने अक्सर देखा है कि ऐसे content हमेशा आते हैं और society पे एक impact कहा जाए, एक बदलाव लाने के लिए ऐसे content बीच लेकर आए जाते हैं. लेकिन इससे पहले भी कई content ऐसे आए, फिर भी society में खास बदलाव नहीं आया. क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, क्या कुछ challenges क्या society में है, क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे, क्या कुछ change आने चाहिए?
एक बुक पे बेस्ड है, जो बुक बहुत सालों से लिखी हुई थी. एंड बुक हो, पेंटिंग हो, यू नो कोई मूवी हो, वेब सीरीज हो, दीज आर ऑल आर्ट फॉर्म्स. ये क्रिएटिविटी और एक्सप्रेशन का माध्यम है एंड दे आर नॉट रियली सेट इन स्टोन. दे रिफ्लेक्ट एंड दे मेक यू थिंक. आप घर जाते हैं, आप कुछ यू नो आप शो खत्म करेंगे, आप कुछ देखेंगे, यू विल हैव अ थॉट इन योर हेड एंड दैट्स ऑल कॉन्टेंट शुड डू. It cannot decide your life for you. It can't decide what people should do. But yes, we can be responsible in telling a story. Jo humne karne ki koshish ki hai, we have stayed true to the book. So I think jitne bhi creative log hote hain, hamara kaam bas ye hota hai ki hum ek nazariya bas pesh kare and that's it. Uske baad uske sath kya karna hai wo har ek you know ek painting agar koi dekhta hai 10 tarike se usko interpret kiya ja sakta hai, or even more than that. Likewise for any art form, including the visual art form and especially this show.
जो भी इसको देखेगा, देर आर सो मेनी थिंग्स इन द शो, देर इज सो मेनी थिंग्स, देर इज सो मेनी कैरेक्टर्स. आप किसी से भी यू नो प्रभावित होकर आप कुछ भी यू नो यू कैन गेट इंस्पायर्ड और यू कैन टेक अवे वट एवर यू वॉन्ट्स, एंड दैट्स द ब्यूटी अबाउट द मैरिड रूम.
हाय एक्टर मैन, हाय. या सो काफी कंटेंट अल्ट लेकर आ रहा है और काफी पसंद किया जा रहा है, और यहाँ पर एक दौड़ सी लगी हुई है डिजिटल प्लेटफॉर्म्स की. अमेज़न है, नेटफ्लिक्स है, हॉटस्टार, ऐसे इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म्स के बीच अल्ट भी एक कहा जाए हमें.
द ऑनेस्ट आंसर इज दैट इज वेरी टफ, बट आई डोंट थिंक आई लाइक डूइंग एनीथिंग दैट्स नॉट टफ, यू नो. सो आई थिंक मुझमें वो प्रॉब्लम है कि मैं कोई भी इजी जर्नी इंजॉय नहीं करती हूँ, एंड इट्स टफ वन बिकॉज एवरीवन हैज अ लॉट मोर मनी and a lot more spends, but it's fun to do something that you feel will find a space in your journey as a landmark. All for me is a landmark in my journey, because it was a, if it does what it's planned to do in the next 10 years, it would be a big achievement, and I want to take on those battles that are tough to fight. And we should have Indian apps, why not? Why shouldn't we have homegrown apps? We make content, we are storytellers for thousands of years. We can tell stories. Maybe we don't have the budget, but we will tell stories.
एकता जी, मैं आप पद्मश्री हैं, बीते साल आपको तो उसकी बधाई हो.
बधाई हो.
तो
मैं कह रही हूँ
तो पद्मश्री की ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं. और इस तरीके से मैं आपको देखता हूँ कि अगर बॉलीवुड के चार स्तंभ हैं, चार पिलर हैं, तो उनमें से एक आप हैं. बहुत बड़ा हिस्सा आपने संभाला है. इसलिए भी ये सवाल मैं पूछ रहा हूँ क्योंकि इस साल जब पद्म सम्मानों की घोषणा हुई तो बॉलीवुड को एक भी पद्म सम्मान नहीं मिले. इसको आप देखती कैसे हैं कि हुआ क्यों, आपको क्या लगता है?
हमारे अवार्ड्स हमको अभी तक मिले नहीं ना, हमारा वो सम्मान हुआ नहीं अभी तक. तो आई थिंक इट माइट बी बिकॉज ऑफ दैट. मुझे ऐसे सवाल आप कैसे पूछ रहे हैं? मतलब इसका मैं थोड़ी डिसाइड कर सकती हूँ, आई कांट आंसर दिस.
गाइस लेट्स
बस है तो रणनीति और उस पर नीति की ज़रूरत है. बट एक्चुअली आई जस्ट वॉन्ट टू टेल स्टोरीज, और अगर ये अपॉर्चुनिटी मिली तो आई वुड लाइक टू टेल. ये शो जो है 8 मार्च को आ रहा है. ये बुक मैंने बहुत साल पहले पढ़ी थी. आई स्टिल रिमेम्बर डर्टी पिक्चर रिलीज़ हो रही थी और मैं दिल्ली में थी, और मैंने कस्टडी के राइट्स खरीदे, और मुझे मंजू जी ने बोला था कि आप कस्टडी बना लो, आप स्टोरी चेंज करोगे टीवी के लिए. ऐसा जी बिल्कुल करूँगी. तो उन्होंने बोला कि टीवी पे इतना चेंज करने की क्या ज़रूरत है सर, बिकॉज हम लोगों के घर जाते हैं. तो उन्होंने बोला योर फेवरेट बुक, आई सेड द मैरिड वुमन, बट मैं अब नहीं खरीदूंगी, आई विल बाय इट जब मैं बिना उसे चेंज किए उसका एसेंस बदले बना सकूं. एंड आई बॉट दिस बुक एग्जैक्टली इन 2018 बिकॉज देन आई न्यू दैट आई हैव अ प्लेटफॉर्म एंड आई कैन मेक इट ट्रू टू इट्स एसेंस. आई एम हैप्पी टू डू दिस. बस मुझे तो सबसे रिग्रेसिव टाइटल्स मिले हैं तो पीछे जाना मेरी आदत है. बट आई थिंक 92 वॉज एन एरा विच वॉज वेरी वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग, एंड इट कैप्चर्स दिल्लीज सेंटिमेंट ऑफ दैट टाइम. सो दैट्स द बुक एंड दैट्स व्हाट वाज इन द बुक, सो आई कांट चेंज इट.
हाय एकता, मेनी कॉन्ग्रेचुलेशंस. ट्रेलर इज सुपर्ब. आपने हमेशा ट्रेंड सेट किया है, एंड नाउ व्हाट आई हैव नोटिस्ड एंड इनफैक्ट वी हैव नोटिस्ड दैट डॉली किटी वो और वो चमकते सितारे, या देन लिपस्टिक अंडर बुरका, डर्टी पिक्चर्स, सो एंड नाउ मैरिड वुमेन. सो इज इट लाइक कॉन्शियस डिसीजन कि आप इस पे ज़्यादा पुश करती हैं टू शो अ स्ट्रॉन्ग फेस ऑफ वुमेन?
यस, इट्स अ कॉन्शियस डिसीजन. हमारे देश में और शायद बहुत सारे देशों में सेक्सुअलिटी ऑफ वुमेन इज कंसिडर्ड अ सिन, एंड दैट इज अ बिग प्रॉब्लम. एंड आई वॉज टोल्ड मेनी टाइम्स दैट आई एम अ बिग पार्ट ऑफ दैट जर्नी बाय शोइंग वुमेन वेयरिंग साड़ीज एंड वेयरिंग सिंदूर. आई हैव सम हाउ स्टंटेड द ग्रोथ ऑफ वुमेन इन दिस कंट्री. आई डिडंट अग्री विद इट बिकॉज आई फेल्ट दैट a woman in a saree has a choice, a woman in a swimsuit has a choice. But like I felt, I have told a lot of stories of very conservative women who have household issues. It's time I tell stories of women who have other issues. And this is without taking away that I have absolutely no regret for the stories I've told on television. So these are other women, and I, as I said, every woman in different stages of their life have choices, and it's their choice. They don't become good or bad by any of those choices.
Hi, Samar. Hi. Hi. Yeah. So, yeah. So.
Hi.
So, first of all, congratulations. काफी promising और काफी खास content नजर आ रहा है यहाँ पर. So, experience बताइए, कैसा experience रहा आपका इसे shoot करना? एकता मैम है साथ, तो क्या कुछ कहना चाहेंगे आप?
आप मेरा एक्सपीरियंस नहीं पूछना चाहते, लेकिन मैं बताता हूँ आपको. देखिए, प्रोड्यूसर जो होता है वो शादी में लड़की का बाप होता है. तो जो चीज़ अच्छी होती है वो सब क्रेडिट शादी में मतलब दूल्हा दूल्हा ले जाते हैं, और अगर खाना ठंडा होगा तो वो गलती लड़की के बाप की होती है. बट नो जोक्स अपार्ट, आई थिंक सम शोज यू चूज टू प्रोड्यूस एंड सम शोज चूज यू. आई थिंक इट इज माई ऑनर एंड प्रिविलेज दैट एकता चोज मी टू प्रोड्यूस द शो, बिकॉज शी कॉल्स मी अ क्लोसेट मिसोजिनिस्ट. You know, so maybe to change that, she wanted me to produce the show. The one thing that I want to say about the journey of the show is that, you know, once you see the show, you realize that this show is not about what you think it is. It's a show about freedom. Like what Suhas said, what Sahir said, what Rahul Sir would agree, that it's a show about choices and freedom, which all of us face in our lives. We are not, this show is not about a woman's journey per se. Through the woman, it's about every person's journey. We are all stuck in choices that were thrust upon us, and we didn't have a choice to make those choices. And we are looking to break through and do three things. You know, most of us are stuck in some way or the other. So while you know, writing the show, and I think great credit should go to Jaya and Surubhi and Aparna, who wrote the show with, you know, so much of love that they gave to the show. And Ekta, who guided, you know, the entire journey. The one thing I would really like to bring forth in front of everybody, and I think the audience is also, that this show is about freedom. The show is about choices. You have the freedom to make your choice. Some people don't. This show is about the journey of liberation. You know, and that's what the beauty of the show was. Because while we were developing it, and while we were shooting it, and while we were editing and stuff like that, you know, I feel I am Astha. Because I didn't have choices to make. I was forced into something. Maybe it's professional, maybe something else. And then later I realized that, no, I don't want to do this. I want to live my life the way I want to live my life. So it's a show about all of that. I think Sahir and I discussed it, and we, you know, talk about it. So this show will resonate with everybody, and I have great belief in this show. And I keep telling EK also, and I keep telling Divya, who's the head of marketing, that I have great belief in this show, and I'm really, really proud of the fact that I'm associated with this show. So thank you, Ekta, and thank you, Sahir, and thank you, everybody, for being a part
thank
of this
you.
Journey. No, I'm really, really proud. There are some products you're really proud of. I'm really proud of, you know, the married woman, and the fact that, you know, we got a chance to tell this story. So it's out there now on the 8th of March. So please watch
and
it.
And I love this perspective of a man. I'm loving it. And I'm going to also look towards my left.
Yeah, you should.
Know? Rahul sir has been quiet, smiling. You need to tell me what was that thing that changed for you while you were shooting for this show?
What changed for me? I mean, this is my first show with Ekta. For all these years that I've been here. So that was a great change already, you know, wonderful change. But instead of change, let me tell you what was added to my life, you know. What was added was a hugely wonderful set of people, fantastic artists, fantastic crew, and a fantastic production behind us. The whole Thank series you. Was just a continuous party. Nadiraji? We were always having fun.
No,
it was just great.
I promise you, we were working. I promise we were working very hard. There was no party going on. There was no party.
It was no. Literally, we were having so much fun. We were improvising on stage.
But there was no party.
we were. You know, there's just some wonderful moments that we had while we were shooting. It was a party. Please trust me.
Listen, I think the whole vibe of everybody is just so amazing. We'll take one last question.
Monica.
Come on, let's hear.
Yeah, hi, this is Sarita Singh from FIFA Foos. सबसे पहले एकता कपूर जी आपको बहुत बहुत शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूंगी. लास्ट ईयर आपने वुमन उठ दिया था, इस बार मैरिड वुमन दिया है. तो इंडियन वुमेन्स के दिल में कौन सी बात आती है आप सुन लेती हैं? मेरा सवाल मोनिका और रिद्धि से है कि मोनिका और रिद्धि से है कि टेलीविजन पर आप लोगों ने काम किया है, वहां पर एक अलग तरह का माहौल, अलग तरह का जॉनर होता है। ओटीटी एक फ्रीडम ऑफ एक्सप्रेशन का नया जरिया है, तो क्या कंफर्ट लेवल और अपने आप को एक्सप्रेस करने में क्या कितना अच्छा लगता है और क्या डिफरेंस है दोनों में, अगर आप बताना चाहें?
मेरा काम करने का तरीका बिल्कुल सेम है। मैं जैसे टेलीविजन शोज पे काम करती थी, मैं बिल्कुल वैसे यहाँ पे भी काम कर रही थी। उतनी ही कमिटेड, उतने ही क्वेश्चंस पूछती थी, उतनी ही बार डाउट्स थे, ये ऐसे क्यों हो रहा है, व्हाई एम आई डूइंग दिस, व्हाई इज दिस। एंड सो आई एज एन आर्टिस्ट, यू पुट मी इन एनी मीडियम, आई गिव इट माई 5000%, एंड दैट्स माई जॉब टू एड वैल्यू टू वट एवर आई गेट, एंड दैट्स व्हाट आई हैव ट्राइड टू डू हियर। यहाँ पे एक छोटा सा फर्क ये था कि मैं 5000% डाल रही थी, सब उतना ही यू नो, एवरीबडी वॉज गिविंग दैट मच, सो आई थिंक दैट वॉज द ओनली डिफरेंस, बिकॉज एवरीबडी वॉज कमिटेड टू टेलिंग द स्टोरी इन अ सर्टन वे। इट वॉज यू नो, देर वॉज नेवर अ मोमेंट वेयर एनीबडी वॉज यू नो, कोई भी कंफ्लिक्टेड नहीं था इन हाउ वे गोइंग टू डू वॉट वे गोइंग टू डू, एंड वी ऑल केम टूगेदर इवेंचुअली। बहुत रीडिंग्स किए, बहुत सारे सीन्स ऐसे हैं जिन पे हमने बैठ के सेट पे बहुत बार यू नो, ये कैसे करे, हाउ शुड द मूवमेंट्स बी, ऑब्वियसली वेन यू सी इट वो आएगा और चला जाएगा, आपको पता भी नहीं चलेगा, इट लुक सो एफर्टलेस। बट या वी ऑल डेफिनेटली हैड द सेम एनर्जी ऑन सेट, एंड दैट इज ऑलवेज ऑलवेज वेरी हेल्पफुल टू एनी वन पर्सन ऑल्सो, यू नो, साहिर हैड समथिंग, ही केम ऑन सेट विद, मोनिका केम ऑन सेट विद समथिंग, सुहास, राहुल सर, एवरीबडी, नादरा मैम, और फिर जब हम सब मिले तो हम सब इतने कमिटेड थे दैट इट आई थिंक ऑल एडेड अप ब्यूटिफुली।
मोनिका, ओवर टू यू।
मोनिका इज नॉट,
कैन यू हियर अस?
या आई कैन हियर यू। व्हाट वाज द क्वेश्चन?
डू यू वांट टू रिपीट द क्वेश्चन?
Yeah, she's not done television.
How was your experience of being in an OTT platform? Like a show, a web show for OTT.
Right. I think Ekta touched upon it, but I can say for me, I've never experienced such brave storytelling, such brave choices. As a human, representation is so important in art. You know, to see characters that actually sound and look like me, and stories that I've lived, people I've known, and not in a way that's unbelievable, but in a way that's so believable, all of the dramas and traumas that come with what it means to be something that the world doesn't have a comfortable space for. That was really... it was exciting. And then at the same time, there's this narrative in your head that, like, for me at least, the whole time I was like, how are people going to receive this? Like, what's going to happen when people see this? Because it's so truthful. It's so beautifully honest. And I have not, I don't watch a lot of TV, but I've not seen storytelling like this in India ever before. And then before I started shooting, I was nervous that we had a male director, because I'm like, what's a male director going to do with such a female, you know, fronted story? What's this guy? What if he's insensitive? What if the male gaze is going to come and mess it all up? But it was incredible to see, for lack of a better word, and I know that people may write me off for being a hippie right now, but the divine masculine... Someone who's a male director to listen, to understand, to incorporate our fears, to push the envelope. So I don't know. I feel like OTT platforms allow for this kind of truth, this kind of radical honesty. And I think the best art does that for people. And I think India needs that more than ever before. You'll be surprised the amount of themes that are straddled in The Married Woman. It's not just the story of a woman who is in a conventional marriage in a conventional home. There are themes around, you know, religion, around class, around familial issues, family issues, what it means to be an artist. Everything's in this story, and it's all so true.
All right, thank you so much. Everybody who is present here from the media, ये हमारे लिए काफी अच्छा experience रहा एक साल बाद to be out here for an important event, and I'm glad we did this for the Married Woman. Thank you so much. And before we leave, Ekta ma'am, could you please take center stage? Let's have a picture with Monica. Monica will, yeah, we will take a quick picture with you in the background with the team.
Then.